canción dedicada para todas las chicas en el mundo que les guste el sexo. Entrégate a Mr. David Banner.
Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. I know your man can't fuck like this. Quit looking in my mouth, girl, better don't kiss. But you can look at my dick, it ain't just long, girl, look at my width. Gon' ride on the tip, then slide on down, girl, work them hips. Yeah, work them hips. I can jump in the bed, girl, break this bitch. Let me pull your hair, slap your face. I'm feeling real freaky, I might wanna taste. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Go and get your best friend. I really wanna fuck her too. We can do it all night long. And if you want, girl, she can do you. Do you really wanna make me happy? Then you can come and ride my pole. You can bring all your girls. I'ma make them all scream out. Do you like it when I grab your neck and squeeze it till your face turn blue? Could you please come and sign this waiver? If you pass out, girl, you can't sue. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. I got a dick like a horse you can ride on now. This is what you get when you come down south. I said come down south, don't trip on the first day, put it in your mouth. I like real rough sex, I can slide it down low, but you feel it in your neck. And I don't need no help, I can dig it all out, I'm a walking hysterect. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Do you wanna fuck right now? Well, let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor. Let me see your panties on the floor.
Baby, banner, 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 banner.
Cool and Dre, y'all, boom, 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 boom,
boom. Yeah, daddy.
What it is, man, is like,
yeah, daddy.
Of course I'm a street nigga. I done my shit in the streets, and you know, I done whooped ass, I done got my ass whooped. That's funny, we're gonna talk about that real quick. Niggas act like they street niggas, but they ain't never got their ass whooped. You a motherfucking lie. That's like saying you one of the best basketball players in the world and you ain't never got dunked on, nigga. That means you don't play no motherfucking defense. So in me saying that, like, I'm a nigga by default. I ain't a nigga because I want to be. And like, I hear all these niggas, bruh, saying, well, you know, I ain't this, I ain't that. I'm an artist, dog. I never lie and say I ain't an artist. I never lie and say I ain't a rapper. I love fucking music. This is not a hustle to me. I hustle with it, but it's not a hustle. And like a nigga see my shit, well, why Banner doing this? And why Banner doing that? Nigga, because I want to change music. Like, I remember back in the day when artists dictated the streets. You know what I'm saying? The Prince, motherfucker didn't tell Prince what to do. Motherfuckers didn't tell Curtis Mayfield what to do. John Coltrane what to do. They did it, and niggas in the streets followed them. It's like niggas ain't leaders no more. Motherfuckers waiting for the streets to tell them what to do. I'm a fucking leader. And the thing is, I may make bad decisions musically, but a wise man told me, if you ain't making a lot of mistakes, you ain't making enough decisions. So it's like, I did shit and I did different shit because I don't want niggas to think the same way that they think about Southern niggas. Like, man, when I did Certified and niggas see me in the suits and ties, they was like, what the fuck Banner dressing up for? Because I'm sick of niggas thinking that Southern niggas only white tees and golds in their mouth. Yeah, we are that, but my nigga, we college students too. Nigga, we hustlers, we own businesses too. We ain't just no white tee niggas.